Welcome back, everyone. Welcome to Traveling with Tom and Lee. We're on the Sky Ride in North Albany, New York, just outside of Lake Placid. We're in a gondola, and this gondola is going to take us to the top of the ski jump here at the Olympic complex here, where they did the ski jumping in 1980 Winter Olympic Games. So we're going to get out at the top, and we're going to get to go to the top of the ski jump and see what the Olympic skiers felt as they were getting ready to go down this massive ski jump. Show them the ski jump, honey.
Like this?
There you go. You see the ski jump there?
Knock it down. Scared.
You have to sit down, sweetheart.
I have to sit down?
Well, when we get out, look at the view from behind. Can you see the view?
Behind?
Yeah, look behind you. The mountains. Very amazing. Okay, we're getting ready to get out.
Welcome back, everyone. Here we are at the top of the ski jump at the Lake Placid Olympics complex. We just took the sky ride to the top. Now we're going to get on an elevator and we're going to go up to the top of the ski jump. Where is it? There it is. We're going to go up to the top of that and witness what the ski jumpers witness as they're getting ready to take the jump down and go about 300 yards in the air on their skis. I don't think I'm going to do this one today. Even if it's free, I'm not doing it. All right, we'll see you at the top. There you go. This is what they viewed.
Ooh.
This is the top. And they go down very, very fast. Woof! And they fly. And
wow.
They land somewhere at the bottom.
So now from here to go, right?
From here to go.
Wow.
Crazy. I assume they walk out this little chute.
So, they walk to here, and jump. Wow, just maybe 30 seconds.
Yeah, here we are again, top of the ski jump at one of the 1980 and 1932 Olympic Games. This is what they viewed before they were going down. I'm sure her heart had to be pumping. Flying 300 yards through the air and trying to land safely. And it's an awesome view up here as well. Very awesome. White face is over to the left. Mount Marcy to the right. Mount Van Hoogenberg to the right as well. You can see the distance, maybe 5 miles.
Gondola heading down the sky ride to the bottom. That was pretty cool up there. Get to see what these skiers were looking at. And here we go down. Nice view. Takes you down pretty quickly. Sit back and enjoy the ride. Maybe they're having a big event up here this winter. I'm not sure. Wow, amazing. Come to the top, come all the way down here they go. Wow. Look at it, come all the way from down there. Pretty amazing.
How much is this one?
$20. Look nice in your garden.
come from here to get off.
This is where they did the bobsled. Hear that? Here comes one. Here comes one.
Ooh, that's the end.
Yep. You go all the way up and around, I imagine.
You see, it's done. You see, watch here. It just is done. If kids, you can see them both the same car. Here they go.
Hi, I'm Tom.
I'm Lee.
We hope you enjoyed our video.
If you like, please push like.
And if you really like, we'd appreciate it if you subscribe to our channel.
Thank you very much. See you guys next time.
Bye-bye.